back to my channel. So initially this video of Quirky Friday was supposed to be a college related video, but since the clothes that I've ordered are not here yet, so here's another haul video. Since it's July, my birthday month, I've been shopping a lot, so let's get started. Now I know a lot of you guys must have come across this website Street Style Store. I also came across this website like 2 or 3 years ago, but the products looked really good but the pricing was really cheap, so I was really confused of what to buy or not to buy. When I checked the reviews of their website, they were not quite good, so I thought that the site was a little shady, so I didn't really buy it from a really long time. But I was always fascinated by their designs and the perfect kind of heels I've always wanted, you know, with the platforms and the chunky block heels. So when I came to know that Street Style Store has opened up their mini store in Hoss Pass, I was really excited. And since it's my birthday month, I was like, let's go shopping. Even if the products are cheap, I'll be able to explore and find something good for myself. So when I entered this store, this was a really quirky, cute, little, small store with everything starting from flats, heels, wedges, sneakers, a lot of footwear, tote bags, handbags, sling bags, backpacks, and a lot of clothing items also, like tops and maxi dresses, or even denims and jeans. So I went there looking for some decent quality of heels. Obviously, they won't be as good as H&M or Forever 21 at the price of 500 or 400. One more very important tip I would like to give you guys is that if you go to a store whose price ranges from 150 to 700 bucks, do not look for the cheapest of the cheapest item. Do not go for something which is priced at 150 or 200. Find a midway. Go for something which is for 500 or 600 so that you're not disappointed with the quality of the product. So now that I've told you guys everything about that mini Street Style store, let's show you what all I got. So this is my package that I got from Street Style store. So the first thing that I got are these white chunky heels. These are really cute. They were priced at 500 rupees. Can you believe it? It's sturdy, not that cheap quality, and it looks really good if I wear an all white outfit and pair these heels, or even a monochrome outfit. It will look so gorgeous. They are so pretty. And the best part about this store was everything was available in my size. So I was really happy that everything fit me. And yeah, so I bought these white chunky heels, which are really comfortable because they have Velcro on the side. So it's really easy to tie up and you're just good to go. Got are these black chunky heels again. They have a little more height than those white ones. These are again chunky heels, but you have a strappy something to tie around your ankle. It's like this velvety suede texture, which is really nice. The white ones are a little plasticky type, but the black ones are more richer. So these ones were for 600, and such good quality heels in 600 is a steal, I guess. Last thing that I got is this boyfriend jeans. Let me open it for you guys. This is the boyfriend jeans that I got. This is like really beautifully ribbed denim. It's very nice, and I just wore it for a look, to just fold it up and make it look more casual. And this ripped boyfriend jeans with a little high waist costed me 1,000 bucks. So I'm really happy with this purchase. I have worn it for one full day, and I can say that this is the softest jeans I've ever bought. The ripped material is really nice, not that flimsy. I feel really comfortable in that because they're high waist jeans, not low waist jeans. So it's just the perfect jeans, the jeans of my dreams. So guys, that's it for today's mini haul. Do give it a big thumbs up if you like it, and comment below what is your favorite product over here. Mine this time is everything. Everything I bought is super good. And yeah, subscribe to this channel for more amazing videos every Monday and Friday, and I'll see you next time. Bye!